And a space once home to a Confederate monument will be the temporary home of a hologram of George Floyd. Starting tonight, change.org and the George Floyd Foundation will use the hologram to replace the Confederate obelisk that was removed from Decatur Square. Floyd was killed by a Minneapolis police officer, which sparked protests nationwide. Organizers say this is a symbolic call to continue the fight for racial justice.